Hi, I'm Craig from Make. In today's weekend project, we'll be assembling the Coffee Cup Spy Cam, a stealthy and sleuthy tilt-triggered camera. Designed by Steve Hobley, this project combines several modules into one device and builds upon code used to power previous weekend projects. Built around the Arduino Uno, an accelerometer is used to detect tilt and acceleration, so that when you raise the cup to mimic taking a sip of Joe, the camera is triggered and snaps a sneaky picture. Okay, let's get building. You'll need the following parts to complete this build, most of which you can pick up online or grab to your local Radio Shack. You'll also need these basic tools, many of which you likely already have in your workshop. Depending on the TTL serial camera you acquire, the version of the SD card shield you use, and even the size of the coffee cup you want to install the project in, you'll want to do some experimenting early on. For instance, the size of the camera will determine whether you need to bounce the image using a hinged mirror system, or whether you can point the camera's lens barrel directly out of the cup. Of course, before you get to that step, you'll want to focus the lens of your camera. There are several ways to do this. If your camera has TV out, you can solder an RCA connector to the board and see the image on a TV or monitor that has RCA inputs. Some cameras have software to help you focus the image. And of course, you can always initiate the camera and slowly adjust the lens focus after each image. You'll also want to configure the SD card shield per the datasheet and guide that accompany it. Specifically, be sure to keep in mind whether you are using the version 3 or version 4 of this SD card shield, and be sure to format the SD card using the FAT file format. With the components independently configured, breadboard the circuit. This will allow you to test how all the parts work together, and also to make refinements, adjustments, or outright hacks to the software. You can tailor the software to meet your needs, to accommodate new hardware, adjust the sensitivity of the accelerometer, or simply to port the circuit to an entirely new project. The basic setup is simple. Once loaded onto the Arduino, the code loops continuously, awaiting a trigger. When the accelerometer is tipped beyond a specified threshold, the camera is activated and a JPEG is written to the SD card inserted in the SD card shield. As long as the cup stays tilted, files will be written, and you can reset the software loop by holding the cup in a normal upright position. The values for each of these variables can be set in software to make the circuit less or more sensitive. A small chamber on the accelerometer contains gas, a heating element, and four temperature sensors. When the accelerometer is tilted on its X or Y axes, the gas in the chamber migrates to one or more sides of the accelerometer, which in turn determines gravity, tilt, and motion. The difference between the sensors is interpreted as pulse durations with a sensitivity of plus or minus 3 Gs on each axis. The module is configured in a standard 6-pin DIP or dual inline package, with the top left of the DIP being pin 1, and the order of the pins ascending counterclockwise. Cut and strip a few short lengths of solid gauge wire. Different color wire will help you distinguish the connections easier. Solder one wire to the accelerometer's y-axis, pin 2. Solder another wire to the x-axis, pin 5. Solder a red wire to the accelerometer's positive power supply, pin 6. And solder a black wire to the accelerometer's ground, either pin 3 or 4. We'll use pin 4. Connect the wires to the Arduino's pins conveniently broken out on the SD card shield per the project instructions, and put the Arduino aside for a moment. Gather the paper coffee cups, cut the top off one of the cups, and cut a hole in the bottom for the camera lens to point out. The second cup will act like a sheath in which this cup slides into, so you can be as creative as needed with mounting your hardware inside the interior cup. In the second cup, cut a corresponding hole in the bottom that will line up with the interior cup's camera lens. This will also allow you to rotate the interior cup to disguise the lens. Mount the camera in the interior cup. Be sure the camera's cables are connected before installing the camera, or you might have trouble getting to them later. Back to the Arduino, and get ready for some clever hacking. To save space, and instead of using battery packs or separate breakout boards, solder a 9-volt battery snap connector directly to the Arduino. Solder the two signal LEDs across the power supply ground, connecting their long leg, the anode or positive leg, to the Arduino's output pin solder joint. Connect the camera's cables to the Arduino and carefully install everything inside the spy cup. Test for weak points when you lift and tilt the coffee cup, and reinforce those points with additional tape. Slide the spy cup into the sheath cup, connect a 9-volt battery, and test it out. You'll be able to see the status LEDs through the plastic lid. A flashing LED indicates an image file is being written. Depending on your camera and software configuration, this can take a couple of seconds. You now have a tilt-activated coffee cup spy cam. Test it out in the field and have fun with your homemade stealthy spy cam. If you come up with any clever hacks or mods, be sure to share your build with us over on the project page. We can't wait to see what you come up with.